Exercise 4.3. Fourth sum, find the value of the second subdivision. So let us take the second subdivision. Second subdivision, this one, sine of into tan inverse of 1 by 2 minus cos inverse of into 4 by 5. First of all, let us take the value of the inside value. This one is going to theta 1. This one is going to theta 2. So, first of all, let us consider sine of into, this is fully theta 1. Next, this is fully theta 2. So, where theta 1 is equal to tan inverse of 1 by 2. Next, theta 2, that is equal to cos inverse of into 4 by 5. First of all, this sum is solved. The method is sine of these terms. So, in the term definite, sine inverse convert panitamna. Sine of sine inverse cancel out. So, here we have sine inverse find it. That is theta 1 sine inverse. Next, here we have sine inverse find it. That is theta 2 sine inverse. Clear? So, in the sum, sine theta value is equal to full number. Sine of consideration. Pannu. So, here we have third subdivision cos. Cos of into sine inverse tan inverse. So, this is fully consider. Pannu. Cos inverse consider. Pannu. Last answer very easy. Okay? So this one tan theta 1, equal to 1 by 2. Tan theta 1 is equal to 1 by 2. This one cos theta 2 equal to 4 by 5. So tan theta 1 is equal to tan theta 1 equal to 1 by 2 means this one opposite sides whole divided by adjacent side. Okay, opposite sides divided by adjacent side. So let us take the triangle. So this one, the triangle opposite sides means is equal to 1, adjacent sides means 2. So this one hypotenuse root of 1 square plus 2 square is equal to root of this one 5. So therefore sine theta 1, that is equal to opposites divided by hypotenuse. So that is equal to, answer is opposites equal to 1 divided by root of 5. So this one sine theta 1. Okay, sine theta 1. Clear? Next is going to the second subdivision, second term. Theta 2 is equal to cos inverse of into 4 by 5. Now cos theta is moving to left side. Cos theta 2 is equal to 4 by 5. So this one adjacent side divided by hypotenuse. That is the formula. So let us take the small right angle triangle. Adjacent side hypotenuse, this one 5. This one theta. So adjacent side this one. So this one 25 minus 16 is equal to 9 is equal to 3. So this one is going to 3. That is the Pythagoras theorem. So hypotenuse square, the whole square, that is equal to opposite sides the whole square plus adjacent side the whole square. So let us find out the value of sine theta 2 is equal to, sine theta 2 is equal to 3 by, so this is 3 divided by 5. Next, to find out the value of theta 1, theta 1 is equal to sine inverse of into 1 divided by root of 5. This one theta 1. Next is going to find theta 2 is equal to sine inverse of into 3 divided by 5. This one theta 2. Next, let us take the values sine of into theta 1 minus theta 2. So that is equal to sine of into theta 1. Theta 1 is equal to sine inverse of 1 divided by root 5. Next minus sine inverse of 5 divided by 3 divided by 5. So theta 1, this one theta 1. Theta 1 replace the value of this one. Next theta 2 replace value of this one. Okay. Next, since the formula sine inverse of x minus sine inverse of y is equal to sine inverse of x into root of 1 minus y square. Next one minus y into root of 1 minus x square. X into root of 1 minus y square. Next y into root of 1 minus x square. That's all. Next x is replace the values of x is replace the values. So this one fully x, this one fully y. So sine of into sine inverse of 1 by root 5. Next to minus sine inverse of into 3 by 5. So that is equal to sine of next sine inverse of into x. X is equal to 1 by root 5. 1 by root 5. Next, x into root of 1 minus y square. That is called this one. Root of into 1 minus 9 by 25. The first one. Next one minus. Minus of into. Next, sine inverse of. So, x. Y into root of 1 minus x square. Y is equal to 3 by 5. This one 3 by 5. Root of into 1 minus 1 by 5. Root of into 1 minus 1 by 5. So next, so is that is equal to the first value sine of into sine inverse of into. So this one cross multiplication. So cross multiplication 4 by 5. That is called 1 divided by root 5. Okay, the first one. Next one. So this one cross multiplication 25 minus 9. 25 minus 9 is equal to 16. 16 divided by 25. So that is equal to 4 by 5. So the values is 4 by 5 the first one. Next minus of already 3 by 5 is outside of values. Next this one cross multiplication. So this one 4 by 5 that is called 2 divided by root 5. 2 divided by root 5. So is equal to sine inverse sine of into sine inverse of into this one 4 divided by 5 into root 5. Next minus 6 divided by 5 into root 5. Okay. So is equal to sine of into sine inverse of into. So this one the common value 4 minus 6 whole divided by 5 into root 5. So that is equal to sine of into sine inverse of minus 2 divided by 5 into root 5. So the formula sine of sine inverse of x is equal to x now is going to 2 divided by 5 into root 5. This is the answer. So very important of this sum is konja interesting ana sum dhaan sum. So sine inge sine irukku appadina indha rendu part la nam sine ah convert pannanum compulsory. Appa idhula irundhu or sin theta idhula namakku or 1 by 2 appa idhula opposite side இது வேற ரைட் ஆங்கிள் ட்ரையாங்கிள் இது வேற ரைட் ஆங்கிள் ட்ரையாங்கிள் அப்ப இதுல ஒரு sin theta இதுல ஒரு sin theta डेफिनेटா கண்டுபிடிக்க முடியும் அப்ப sin inverse of x minus sin inverse of x so sin inverse of x minus sin inverse of y that is equal to sin inverse of x into root of 1 minus y square minus y into root of x minus 1 minus x square இந்த ஃபார்முலா யூஸ் பண்ணலாம் சோ இதா இந்த சம் அப்ப இது நமக்கு வெளியில என்ன நம்பர் இருக்கு sin theta வா அப்ப sin theta கன்வெர்ட் பண்ணோம் cos theta வா கன்வெர்ட் பண்ணோம் so இது கன்வெர்ட் பண்ற வர்க் தான் theta 1 னா sin theta first ல தான் கன்வெர்ட் பண்றோம் theta 2 னா so second ல இருந்து கன்வெர்ட் பண்றோம் so கன்வெர்ட் பண்ணா நமக்கு ஆன்சர் வந்து ஈஸியா கிடைச்சிரும் ஓகே